In a world where people are rushing against time, getting old is frowned upon. Few things gain value with age, such as cheese and wine. When you think about a luxurious drink, rich golden whiskey comes into mind. Whiskey is made from fermented grain mash, mostly barley, corn, rye, and wheat. In the 19th century, whiskey was a particular favorite of Pennsylvania residents. With time, the demand for this liquid has only grown. Want to be rich in your golden years? If so, then invest in whiskey. The older, the pricier. Hello and welcome to our channel. Today we shall be looking at 10 of the most expensive bottles of whiskey in the world. Keep in mind, some are expensive because of their taste and quality, others the vessels they are in, and others because they are rare and unique. Number 10. Balvenie 50 Years Old. This is a Scotch single malt whiskey that brings together the contents of four 50-year-old barrels blended into one bottling. The bottle comes housed in a wooden tube comprised of 50 layers, 48 walnuts, and 2 brasses. It was handcrafted by Scottish woodcraftsman Sam Chinnery at his workshop near Elgin, Scotland. Only 88 bottles were produced, making it a rare collector's item. With $30,000, you can get this precious commodity. Number 9. Dalmore 62 Single Highland Malt Scotch 1942. Only 12 bottles of this whiskey were released, and not at the same time from 2002 to 2011. The first bottle was released in 2002. In 2005, someone bought and almost drank an entire bottle at a hotel bar. Today, this bottle is worth over 10 times as it was back then. It is made of a mash bill of malted barley and aged for 62 years. Each bottle is individually named, hand-signed, and numbered. It remains to be one of the most exclusive yet sought-after whiskies in the world. It sold at $58,000. Number 8. W&J Mudder's Bowmore 1850. This bottle of a single malt is the oldest Bowmore known to be in existence. Believed to have been bottled on Islay Island at around 1850 by W&J Mudder. Matured in first X bourbon casks, it embodies vanilla sweetness, cinnamon spice, and oak smoke to beautifully complement the mouth-watering citrus, honeycomb, and coconut flakes, culminating in peat-smoked bourbon vanilla and lime finish. It is best enjoyed neat, dilute with little water or ice. This bottle has been passed down from one generation to the next until it was auctioned by McTeers in Glasgow for $60,000. Number 7. Glenfiddich 1937. This bottle was deemed one of the finest and oldest the world would ever taste. After 80 years, only 61 bottles are present and all are sold. Its strength is incredible in it and has an unrepeatable quality. It has a rich walnut, dark amber, and antique bronze color. It smells like leather and dark roasted coffee. It is very warming, finished with robust oak, has a sweet edge of tobacco smokiness, and rich fruitcake. The few with this whiskey do not drink it. However, those who have it describe it to have a remarkable taste. It fetches over $71,000. Number 6. Macallan 1926. It is the oldest of all the Macallan's fine and rare collections. Distilled in 1926 and bottled in 1986, only 40 bottles were produced. The 750-milliliter bottle was sold in an auction for $1.1 million at Bonham in Edinburgh. This bottle has been deemed as the holy grail of whiskies. The bottles were all packaged differently, 12 with labels by Italian pop artist Valerio Adami, another 12 by British artist Peter Blake. Few who have tasted the whiskey describe it as intense, dry with fruity flavor and a hint of warming spice. It does not require dilution. The reason this bottle is pricey is not its taste, but its rarity and brand name. Macallan is like the Picasso in whiskeys. This bottle sells for $75,000. Number 5. Glenfiddich Janet Sheet Roberts Reserve 1955. Only 11 bottles were ever released. The whiskey has orange blossom and violets that fold into toasted almonds with a modicum of smoke. Its taste has been described as sweet, fruity, and floral. Adding a drop or two of water releases a zesty orange and outstanding vibrancy. The bottle has pale gold color with an autumn barley hue. It has an extremely long, lively, and sweet finish. The bottle was produced in honor of Janet Sheep, granddaughter of the founder of the Glenfiddich brand. Janet, the oldest woman in Scotland, spent her life being charitable. The bottles were sold at an auction for a charity helping in health and other good causes across the world. One bottle remains at a distillery in honor of Janet. Selling for its taste and quality, this bottle is valued at $94,000. Number 4. Dalmore 64 Trinitas. Of the three exquisite whiskey bottles made, one bottle remains. It made its record as the first whiskey to fetch over six figures in 2010. It has spirits dating from as back as 1868, 1878, 1926, and 1929. The whiskey has a complex taste, with powerful notes of raisins, rich Colombian coffee, crushed walnuts, and bitter orange. It also has a glorious fusion of grapefruit, sandalwood, white musk, and Indonesian patchouli completing the taste. This spirit must be cherished and nurtured long in the mouth to tease out every hidden flavor. The first two bottles were bought by a luxury whiskey lover in the US and a whiskey investor in the UK. The available bottle can fetch over $160,000. Number 3. Macallan's 63 Year in Lalique. It was the oldest of Macallan's single malt Scotch whiskey sold, and all proceeds were donated to charity, helping developing nations get safe drinking water. This rare Scotch is vetted from three sherry-seasoned Spanish oak casks. The first was filled in 1942, second in 1945, and the last in 1946. It is lighter than expected, both to the eye and palate. It has a bright amber color. It has rich notes of dark fruit. It is spry and robust. Only 450 bottles were produced. At the time of its sale, it was in the Guinness Book of Records as the most expensive whiskey ever sold. It was sold for $460,000. Number 2. Macallan M. M is the iconic result of collaboration between three masters of their crafts. The three share the goal of creating the world's most sophisticated whiskey contained in an exquisite, exclusively designed crystal decanter. The whiskey is brought to conception by creative designer and legendary designer Fabien Baron, to life by Lalique's mastery of crystal, and brought to purpose by the Macallan. Fashioned in the highest grade crystal, each M decanter is handcrafted, uniting tradition with originality, and took the Lalique over 150 years to perfect. It has a rich rosewood color derived from sherry-seasoned Spanish oak casks that have held this whiskey through its maturation process. It opens the palate rich in wood spices, with wood smoke flitting in and out. It was sold for $628,000 in Hong Kong. Number 1. Isabella's Islay. The most expensive bottle comes in millions. While the majority of the whiskies have fetched quite a sum at auctions, Isabella's Islay is still the most expensive bottle in the world. The original bottle uses diamonds for the whole surface. Encrusted red writing on the front is in rubies. The decanter stopper is the finest white gold. And the peak of the neck of the decanter is the finest English crystal. The materials used make it super expensive. It has over 8,500 diamonds, almost 300 rubies, and the equivalent of 2 bars of white gold. One can customize the bottle by having your name plastered on it. It goes for $6.2 million. Luxurious. It may taste fine, but to an average person, not worth the millions. Well, that is all we had prepared today. If you are a whiskey lover and have some extra bucks, now you know what to purchase. If you are a startup business person with no ideas, invest in whiskey and your future generation may be wealthy. Kindly like and share this video. Tell us what you think about this list in the comment section below. And do not forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for such similar updates. See you next time!